Hello and good 2009, I'm Joanne and this is Rocket Boom. From now on, every day will be the most important day. I hope everyone has recuperated from your New Year's Eve leap second. I always get so confused when I wake up the next day. Unfortunately, however, this year, leap seconds are under threat of being abolished by the Civil Global Positioning System Service Interface Committee. In 2011, if 70% of member states agree, the World Radio Conference will approve the end of all leap seconds heretofore, and UTC, Coordinated Universal Time, will be redefined to become a continuous timescale. New Year's resolution number 2376, save the leap second. Number 2375, on air, use the phrase, said an unconfirmed governmental official who requested anonymity. Korea takes on Japan in barrel rolling. Fail. But that's okay, because I just thought of another New Year's resolution, number 2377, to do a barrel roll.
Do a barrel roll!
In Tennessee, at Kingston Fossil Fuel Plant, a very toxic fly ash containment pond failed and caused massive spillage all over the area, ruining homes, land, and rivers. According to NASA, the spill infiltrated the Emory River, buried some 120 hectares, 300 acres, in sludge, and even knocked a nearby home completely off its foundation. These images of the area show a before and after perspective. The version with the dark blue, unpolluted water was taken on November 20th, 2008, about a month before the spill, and the lighter blue version, which was taken later on the same day of the spill on December 22nd, 2008, reflects an ecosystem that has become, how shall we say... First Magibon video of 2009.
皆さん, こんにちは, Maggie です。 Bye-bye.
She said hello everyone and bye-bye. New Year's resolution number 2378, grow ginormous eyes. Number 843, come up with a solution for ginormouser eyes. Remember Make a Little Move on the dance floor? Thanks to Epton for writing in to let us know it was performed again in real life. Make a little move on the dance floor. What are your New Year's resolutions? Need some space and time to reflect? Erik Solheim compiled the whole year of 2008 with still photographs looking out over Norway. He then documented everything on his page, in case you want to do this for yourself in 2009. Well, even if you don't need to meditate on it, let me know what you come up with for your New Year's resolutions. I'm still looking to fill up my list.